So,
I got a little... That game got closer than I would have liked it to be.
Andy's playing good.
Andy's good, man. Better.
Talking about on the last, that last stock, I'd be back on the stage a little more than us.
Yeah.
We're talking about how he had hit all his shorts entire time, and then that last stock, he didn't go for die.
Yeah.
Because if he would have short, he just would have grabbed ledge. So, kind of weird. We got...
Nago knocked Baki.
Alright.
Nago knocked Baki out last minute. Even Baki did what?
Yeah. It went down to a 5-game series. The Baki taking the first, or losing the first stock pretty early if you get any percent of the big lead. And unlike Space, it's not a volatile matchup, so Shiek uses it for a time. Fox can get like an early.
Yeah.
I don't know, what do you, you're the one who plays Fox, what do you know about the Shiek Fox? What is Fox looking at?
Man, I don't know, man, I feel like Nago, this is our second time meeting him in this tournament, we're still learning about the Shiek, so.
He's come over a few times, and I mean, you play against every Shiek and stuff like that.
Yeah.
So obviously you can't like, just do, you know, like, random aerials like that. That, they can just get crouch canceled, since Nago's at 50%. That is fantastic. So what Nago just did is called a dynasty. He got that perfect hitbox on that up smash. He was really close to killing Baki, but luckily he died over to the right. And still got that punish get up. So usually in the situation where you're over 100%, you're trying to do a ledge dash back on the stage to get that up smash. Usually had enough time. Baki definitely wanted to build up some forward air. So, Nick, get giant spike on Cheek. Oh, in that kind of situation,
yeah.
I don't know who's watching that may or may not know this, but Cheek has period in her up B. So right before the up B goes off, before the flames come out, there's actually a small period.
Oh,
the
yeah.
Frame window where you can actually shut. People don't expect to come out, so they'll shut. They'll up B right near the stage. Then if you're actually good, that's good.
It's lucky.
Yeah, dude, yeah. He just started leading in right when the game started.
Oh, it's leading in.
I don't know. We had to fix it. I mean, it would be better, but... I don't really want to interrupt the game.
What did you think?
Actually, I've never actually watched him play, dude. Did he make any fun? We need a player, like... I like floaties in general.
Is that board or hold?
Yeah. So, you see him like a Pinnacle in this round? Did he kill you?
Oh, well, Pinnacle won the first round. And then
yeah, he won. Okay, he's
dead. The whole battle.
I'm not gonna count it. We're just gonna pretend like. Oh! So, that was actually really smart. Nago, if he had hit that, you know, he would have had the game. But it's really risky to go for an edgeguard that deep when you can't make it back. All your opponent has to do is change their momentum a little bit to the left, the right, and you miss your read. And you're fine. No.
Something cool.
Yeah, it would have been a giphy. I'm sorry. We're not allowed to say giphy anymore. Flip.
Yeah.
I don't know. I wish you could, like, adjust them. I don't know. Can you adjust like flips? I never actually tried to. That's right. If you tell the players are nervous, he's punching. Not gonna kill on FD. I think he has to get it to like 100 to kill him. What just happened with the Nago accidentally air dodged. Fuck you. A lot of lag in the oh my god, oh. So, we were talking about Fox getting shines. He went there, but what problem? Oh my god, playing against floaty characters, it's really smart when you go in. Because they can trade aerials, like, they come out of hit stun fast, and they can get an aerial on you. So, Baki was looking for the sweet spot there, but because of the angle he was up being at, he couldn't get one. If If he had waited a little bit to up me, he could have maybe dropped down lower and gotten a sweet spot. But he actually almost brought it back from bad place after getting that from taking it from him. Hey Justin. So as for this match, we're gonna have an news. Really fun to watch.
Gotta play Hydra.
Oh, well, you didn't win the game. Yeah, but do we have anyone else here?
I don't wanna get clipped. You know, walk on.
Why don't you move walk on him, dude? I don't even know how, like, so.
With the spacing?
No, I know how, but I can't. It's like my fingers, like, I barely get any extra distance.
Yeah.
Like, I don't have it fast enough yet. I've only practiced it for a few hours.
Just walk, as if I'm not sure if it works. But if you walk to make people think of it.
Yeah, I like sticky walking on Falcon.
Yeah.
I did upload the clip to our chat. Oh, wow, dude.
Look at Sarge.
Oh, you weren't paying attention either?
No.
Oh,
snap, son.
Baki looking extra spicy on fucking stadium. Great map. Is that a clip? The island? People gonna hear you clip, dude. You're gonna be world famous, everyone watching.
Oh, snap, son.
If I was to be an expert of healing, I'd say that Justin's probably going to help look. Oh, and Nago's real name is, so if I refer to him clear, why is it?
Turn it around so quick.
Oh yeah, you gotta play like there's something in your pocket. It's not gonna work. But
I'm still shaky.
What do you mean shaky?
Like, that was a lot closer than it should have been. Oh, my boy is silent.
Great. Okay, so I'm just playing with the settings to make sure all the audio is good. I wish we had another, like, you know, tech to verify the stream, you know what I mean?
Yeah, like another monitor.
Well, I mean, I wanna... That's scary right now, dude. I'm glad I don't have to play with it.
Yeah,
so, Justin, you can tell he spoiled himself because he did two wave shines, and instead of up smashing, he kept wave shining. Yeah. He could have wave shine, jump cancel, up smashed him. They're already under 23%, there's actually no reason doing at that point. And so you can eat, like, smash dying that up there is really important playing against Fox. A lot of players practice it. I can't speak to Nago having practice smash dying up there because I can't talk to him.
Yeah.
The fun little thing that I've seen here, half the players can't talk to the other half of the players. We have one player who's both Japanese and English, and one, but that's it, so, kind of weird. Oh, your girlfriend's
asleep.
Yeah. I thought she dipped, dude. I thought she was, like, she was falling asleep. I thought she was done, though.
Oh, no, she was. Well, I mean, both of us are a couple.
Yeah, I need food. I actually haven't eaten today. I had a Pop-Tart.
Really? Yeah, that's all right.
Yeah, that's good.
Shit.
That's just actually hype, dude. So cool. I wish I would've...
Oh, save. Okay, go ahead.
I wish I wouldn't kill myself and got depressed.
I thought you were gonna say, I wish I didn't drop out before the same thing.
Yeah.
That's what caused me.
I mean, yeah. Is that kid? Yo, look at him on Survivor, dude. Look at that fucking mustache, dude.
Oh, yeah.
I need to actually watch that. The game? Commentators usually just ball on tangents.
Yeah, I had the point to this.
No, it is. It's like, because, like, maybe Justin will get mad if we don't talk about the game. So, right now, Justin is kind of looking for a neutral air or a back air. Because, in my opinion, just doing a raw smash would be unsafe. So he's looking to get an aerial, so not gonna go unsafe. Yeah. So what happened was, Justin, Baki, hit with a kind of late neutral air so he can get a very strong hitbox, and Nago got a really strong forward air hitbox. And that's the danger that when you're playing against floaty characters, they get a lot of those trades in the air, so you want to be really careful when you're approaching the material. Or metal.
That's real good. Oh. So he just hits it.
Okay.
I'm off mid. Back.
If I'm back. This is my battery's full, so I don't know why I turned off. Yeah.
Oh, he's at home. I don't know how to
chill. What do you mean? Do you want to call? You just talk about the game. You don't gotta talk about the game. You just gotta talk. You gotta entertain the people. Watch
like a plate. Look, someone's about to die already.
Huh.
I don't want to comment too much.
Alone.
I'm still shaky.
I mean, what do you mean shaky?
I'm nervous.
Nervous about what?
That game.
Oh, the one against Hayden?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I know. That's
okay,
really
think about
scary.
It. So me and you play really close, right? And he's better than me right now. So, shouldn't you also play really close with him?
I guess, yeah.
Okay, well I'm just saying. There's no reason why you shouldn't play really close. Shaco, he's playing on point today, right? You just came out of a loss in doubles. So you probably weren't playing as good as you could.
Yeah.
So...
really cool combo. Is there a headset on?
Yeah.
Oh, it is on. Oh, I thought it was off.
Why? You can't hear me? Like, through the headset?
No, because I
didn't. Oh yeah, no, I turned back on. So you can see, actually, my headset is this.
Oh, okay.
My battery and stuff, and then your headset is...
Oh,
yeah. I don't even know if it has to be charged when I plug it in anyway, just in case. But, I mean, you should feel bad about that. It's like... See, like, Andy, Dustin, Hydra, is like... Each step barely above the, like, each guy is barely above the other one. You know, it's like, to where, like, the best of five, like, probably, like, 55% chance of you winning, 45% chance of him winning. You know what I mean? So the fact that, I mean, you won, but yeah, last game, last stock. So it makes sense if you look at the percentage. So, like, you versus Justin is, like, almost hitting 50. Talk about it. I didn't see it, so you gotta talk about it. Tell me what happened. Tell me what happened. He hit him with some needles? How'd he get the needles on him? Where was Justin recovering from?
The left side.
The left side? How was Justin recovering too low? Is that the problem?
You
talk about how nice that back air was.
I don't even remember how he killed him. But
it was a nice back air. He killed him. I'm pissed off. Mouse doesn't work in the USB 3.0 slot. I need more slots on this. You know, I could do. I think I brought the other extension. I could plug it in with the headset. Listen. Huh?
Oh, not going.
I think he's. No, he's a higher percentage chain grab. Chain grab Fox? Holy crap. This is a really well timed corner right there. Probably an accident, though. At least, I would. When I get really cool plays, I just pretend that they're really good. There's the kill confirm. At, starting at, like, almost 90%, you can just, get a kill confirm with a, forward tilt and a forward air. There's pretty much nothing you can do about it. You can DI root. If you DI hard enough or wait, then she can't follow up with time. That's, like, pretty much the only thing. Really close to kill percent on that up air. And I don't... Okay. But if you DI is better the next time. In an edge guard, he didn't drop down. I don't know if he was just reading that Nago would come on stage, but all he had to do for edge guarding Shiek, which I learned about at our last tournament because I didn't edge guard the Shiek a single time. You want to just grab the ledge, and it forces them to poof back onto the stage, and then you get an up smash. And I forgot to update it to it too, but that was the second game. That means, boy, Baki just got 30'd.
Is he out of the tournament?
No. He's in the losers against Andy.
Okay.
Dang.
Good job, Nago. Right.
So you play Hydra now on stream.
I play Hydra. Oh gosh. Nice stream.
Yep. Good night. Yo! No. He has to play Hydra now, so... You have to give him some support here. This man is, he's about to face the monster.